which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bobcats. Today is Wednesday, April 20th, 2022. Remember, our trait for this month is hope. Hope means believing that something good can come out of something bad. Did you know that the word for hope in Spanish is esperanza? I highly recommend a book called Esperanza Rising. Check it out, it's in our library. As we learned last week, the animal for this month is the Luna moth. The color for this month is seafoam green. So, without further ado, let's dive right in to some animal. Let's dive right into some color fast facts. Number one, this calming shade of green has bits of blue and gray, calling to mind the ever-renewing ocean. It's halfway between blue and green on the color wheel. Number two, like other greens, it's associated with good health and environmental efforts such as recycling. It's perfect for April. Hello, Earth Day. Number three, the actual foam at the seashore is white, but this color's name suggests the rolling soft greens that come in with the tide. Number four, pale green hues have been used in paintings since the 1700s. Today, seafoam green is a popular choice for environments that project cleanliness and relaxation. Well, Bobcats, those are all the facts I have for you today about seafoam. Remember, hope is a belief that something good can come from something bad. But what is it about hope that is so powerful? What is it about hope that even when we're going through a terrible time, we continue to believe that something good can happen? It may not make sense to our minds, but believing in the good is a powerful thing that helps us all survive. I hope that you all find hope today, even when things seem terrible. That's all I have for you today, Bobcats, and I'll see you next week.